estimate two runs at like 250.
That's gonna be brutal. No. No. We were up higher.
We were right there.
We did go down here, but we cut back across. Yeah. We'll have plenty more days to get out. We could probably go after New Year's too.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what kids is track schedule.
So when does she go back to school? I don't know what the calendar looks like.
Well, I don't know if she has meets, whether they're school or not.
Sure. That's when we get inside the bubble, so we should be able to do some speed training.
Yeah.
But that's 6:30 in the morning.
Yeah,
that's fine.
Now, do you guys get into the? You have to go to the ring.
We got a Carter.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Alright, so that's good.
So you got a photo of that now?
No, but I mean, for the lifting session.
Yeah, that's in Carter.
Oh, okay. It is.
Yeah, it's like, I think it's supposed to be like a strength conditioning kind of thing. Shoes. I'll probably just use the rower.
Yeah, that's a good one.
So, I mean, I can use kind of whatever shoes. Thank you. Davis.